Carbon monoxide is a colorless, odorless, poisonous gas known as the silent killer. Folks don't know that it's leaking into their homes until they're starting to exhibit symptoms and sometimes to the point of unconsciousness. It can present as nausea, vomiting, weakness, confusion, sleepiness, and oftentimes we see this in our pets and in our children first prior to seeing it in adults. There are several different ways that carbon monoxide can be detected in your home. Most commonly is through the fireplace with a flue that's not open or chimneys that are not cleaned out, vents that are full of debris, including animals. Other ways that we see carbon monoxide being detected in homes is through appliances, whether that is a hot water heater, a stove, or a dryer. Another common way that we find carbon monoxide in homes is cars that have been left running in garages. It's never safe to leave a car in the garage, even with the garage door open. Some of the important things to remember to prevent carbon monoxide is to have your hot water tank and your furnace checked annually, making sure that the vents are clear, that everything is intact and there's no leaks. Making sure that you're heating your house with a furnace, not with grills or with a gas stove. It's important for every home to have a carbon monoxide detector, at least on every level, but preferably on every level and outside every bedroom door. There's some really great technology on the market right now as well. The Nest, which is a thermostat that's digital, can even send alerts to your phone when levels of carbon monoxide are present. It's important to also remember that no level of carbon monoxide is safe. If carbon monoxide has been detected in your home, it's important to evacuate everyone out of the home quickly, call the fire department, and let them determine whether or not if it's safe to return.